making and sustaining a slide to do a reticulocyte blood count smear. So first, we are going to grab our tubes, which are these right here. And we are going to invert our sample for Squishy, who is a feline, a couple times. Then we are going to take some blood out of here. Blood. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then our new methylene blue stain. 5 drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we're going to let that sit for 15 minutes after we invert it here a couple of times. And I have a sample that I prepared 15 minutes earlier. And we're going to take our sample. And we are going to get this. And I shall be right back. Almost forgot my other syringe. So we are going to get a sample out of the already stained blood. And we are going to make our slides. We just want that. And push it up like this so that we can get the blood and our stain together up here. And then I'm going to put our video camera down here so that we can see doing the blood smear. You can see them right here. We'll do, and you just want a little drop so you can get a nice feathered edge, and we'll put that back on. So it seems a bit harder, but it's not. Got a nice little feather edge on this one. Not sure if you can see that, but it's there. Let's see if we'll put this behind it. There we go. Or let's do our background here. Nice little feather edge is what you want. And now we'll let that sit and dry for about 10 minutes. And then we'll go examine our slide.